Have you heard about the rabbit and the very hungry fox? Fox licked his chops and rabbit ran off, 'cause he wasn't about to get caught by fox. So twice around the tree the little rat ran, with the quick gray fox close behind. Under a bush the little rabbit fled, escaping that fox one more time. With a giant leap the rabbit barely cleared the top of a big round log. Poor fox could only watch as the little rabbit dove to the safety of his cool dark hole. Rabbit and the fox, rabbit and the fox, no rabbit dinner tonight for this slow fox. Rabbit and the fox, rabbit and the fox, and that's the way you tie a tie with rabbit and the fox.